In this part of the film, you will learn a number of details concerning the operation of the handjet printer. We will show you the unique advantages of this printer, which offers revolutionary solutions to problems in every field and everywhere products or packages need to be marked.
Why is handjet the printer of the future? Because it has been constructed to cope with the present needs of your company, as well as those which might appear. The handjet printer is 100% mobile, and therefore it can be easily adapted to nearly any new task. The statement 100% mobile means the printer has no annoying cables, the ability to be used outdoors, easy adaptation to various tasks. Before we come to the details, let's sum up the general features of the handjet printer.
The handjet printer is used for marking products. The handjet printer can print on almost all kinds of surfaces. Corrugated, uneven, or rough surfaces are easy to handle. The use of the printer is very simple and is reduced to three actions: writing a text, sending the text to the printer, and printing. Handjet prints not only letters, but also simple graphics, and the size of the characters is variable. What sets handjet apart is its innovative technology.
This inconspicuous device contains many of the most technologically advanced mechanisms. For instance, a state-of-the-art processor with memory, a radio communication interface, a micro pump providing pressure, or a sensor showing printer speed and direction over the surface. All these precise mechanisms determine the correct operation of the printer.
If, while printing, we stop our hand for some time, handjet will immediately stop printing and will start it again when we continue to move our hand. Likewise, when we rapidly slow down the movement or suddenly speed it up, the printer will immediately adapt the speed of printing to the speed of hand movement. If we move the hand back and then forward again, the printer will start printing exactly at the same spot it stopped. The only condition for continuous printing is that the lower guide roll is not taken away from the surface. Please note that in the examples described, no stains occurred whatsoever. The reason for this is that the printing is done by jetting tiny drops of ink. The amount of drops jetted onto the surface will always be the same, regardless of the speed of movement. Thanks to a microprocessor, the printer automatically selects the speed and amount of ink drops and adapts the speed of the printer as it is moved along the object being marked. It all depends on the movement of the hand operating the printer. Text can be printed along any curved line. It is enough to lead the printer appropriately, like a child with a toy. Of course, we can also print in a circle or an arc. Another feature of the handjet printer is the ability to make precise prints. Here we have an example of marking. The role of the worker is to print characters in a space specified previously. After the printer has been programmed appropriately, precise printing is no longer a problem, and the overprint will always be placed in the area specified.
As you have seen yourself, handjet is a smart device which can be easily adapted to our expectations. Further proof of 100% printing mobility. It also contains a few more useful options.
Marking and numbering poles along long sections of the street is child's play when using the handjet printer. It has an automatic counter which records every subsequent object being marked. In each text, different counters can be used, which will give ascending numbers, descending numbers, or any other at the user's discretion. Besides an automatic counter, Handjet also has an automatic date. Dates can be printed in all the possible configurations in use all over the world. It is also possible to encode the date by shifting the order of all the date and time elements. The handjet printer has several built-in fonts as well as a wide range of Windows characters for use in writing texts in many languages. Certainly one more advantage. So we can print texts easily in the Cyrillic alphabet, Chinese and Arabic fonts, and of course, the Latin alphabet.
Let's sum up. The handjet printer prints letters, symbols, and graphics on almost any surface. With the fonts, you can print texts in every language in the world. The handjet manages rough surfaces, curvatures, arcs, concavities, etc. perfectly. It is very simple to use. The life of the battery allows for 50 hours of non-stop printing, which is particularly important when working outdoors. And finally, the handjet printer is technologically superior. Those are quite a few possibilities, aren't they? But that is not all.
If you want to print quick messages line by line or on different sides of packaging, the handjet printer is the right choice. Handjet knows when you move your hand to print another line and stops printing. After removing and setting the printer in a new place, you simply press the trigger and print another line. This function is called line by line and is particularly useful in addressing parcels. The handjet printer is an invaluable tool for logistics. Handjet can write in both directions, in mirror image, and always in a manner legible in the product's target position. The handjet printer needs a standard PC with one of the Windows operating systems.
As you can see, this small device has almost unlimited capabilities. The handjet printer offers innovative solutions on a worldwide scale. Thanks to handjet, marking products has just become easier, less time-consuming, and cheap. The handjet printer may be the perfect solution to facilitate efficient operation of your company. This printer can be found nowhere else in the world but with us.